of leadership is envision. As leaders, we all know how crucial it is to be a visionary leader. So the first E, envision. Second E is to engage our followers, our team members, the people who belong to that particular project or that mission. Without engagement, we all know that there is no success. The third E, energize. Which workforce can function effectively without engagement? We all know a team which is sluggish, which is down, can never perform well. So the third E is energize. Fourth E is enable. Everyone requires some level of support, some level of assistance, and some level of autonomy, freedom, a responsibility to do their work. And the true leader would enable his or her team to perform effectively. The last but not the least, the fifth E, that is execution. There are so many materials available about even vision, about goals, about planning, but there's very less insights we can learn about execution. But we all know how crucial execution is. So the fifth E is execution. Without any further delay, let us dive in to the five E's of leadership.